If you guys need coins to pick up a player for your team, check out Mutt Store. Use promo code TOKE for 10% off. Our first official 99 overall player with 99 overall speed. That's right, man. You see a Randy Moss Ultimate Legend. And we've got toughness tiered all the way out. So he's got 99 speed, 99 catching, 99 spec catch, 93 catching. Traffic with 98 route running. By far the best card in the game. 99 speed for Randy Moss. You guys can see the rest of the team on offense right here. 99 overall, Michael Vick, Odell Beckham, Calvin Johnson, every single wide receiver and tight end on this team has 99 spec catch. And on the defense, we picked up brand new Willie Lanyard right here. 99 overall. 99 overall, ultimate legend, Ed Reed. 98 speed for Mr. Ed Reed. 93 in power with 99 zone coverage. And we also have Willie Lanyard to pair with Ryan Shazier. 93 speed as well, man. Speed, speed, and speed some more. All right, boys, my opponent, man, Jerome the Bus Menace, Nitrate Lane, and Calvin Johnson. Show me the top three, man. Intimidation Factor 101, Randy Moss, Michael Vick. It's going to be a good episode. Guys, now featuring wide receivers, especially someone like Randy Moss, 99 speed, 99 overall, probably the most dominant player added to the game. We are going to throw it deep to him a lot this episode. Now, with that being said, I'll probably throw some interceptions, but I really, really want to see what this man can do and how he can impact this team. First to 10, you already know I'm going deep. First play of the game, I'm going deep. Randy Moss, one-on-one coverage. He's going up, and he's got it! He caught the first one! Oh my god, I can get behind this. Now you guys gotta remember, man, all four of our wide receivers have 99 spec catch, and our tight end has 99 spec catch as well, which is absolutely insane. We're gonna go right back to Randy Moss here. Randy with the 99 speed. He's already into the red zone on two plays. Oh boy, here we throw it away. 10, we gotta go for it, right? I mean, I feel like we're not kicking no field goals. We're gonna look for Randy Moss, and Randy Moss is gonna come up with an into the end zone touchdown on the first drive. 9 overall, Randy Moss so far. Oh god, of course he went audible. Of course he went audible. Yep. I almost got that with three people on him. I'm real curious to see how Willie Lanyard plays. We already know Mr. Ed Reed is a boss, bro. Absolutely a beast. So I think Ed Reed's going to make a lot of plays for us. Yeah, we got to be really close to a 98 overall, man. Like every single. Let me know, guys. Scroll back to the beginning of the video. Let me know what position you think we would need to get to a 98 overall. But I feel like we're right there. Willie Lanyard again, just filling the gap. We got him and Shazier now. Then he's going for it, risking for the biscuit. 6-0. I got these brand new uniforms from doing the level up solos, guys. They do give chemistry as well, which is the main reason I was able to get toughness and go deep chemistry all the way maxed out. He's coming out. Wow, he dropped it. I finished all the level up solos, which is going to help us. We got all these badass new uniforms that we're going to use in all these videos. Here we go. Vic's going to roll out. We got him. Randy Moss's cover doesn't matter. No! No! Only me, man. Only me. I'll always be fumbling, turning the ball right over after the defense makes a great stand. They're coming back out here as he's got a guy burned. He's got him burned. He's going the other way. He's got everyone burned. And okay, Patrick Peterson, you got to stay with your man. Hopefully we can do some aggressive catching this game. Like, I'm really hoping. Look at Willie filling the gap. Perfect. Now, until Ray Lewis or positional heroes come out, I feel like Willie Lanyard and Ryan Shazier are the perfect combo for middle linebackers. You got to move the ball as much as I want to chuck it deep to Randy every play. I don't think that's going to work. I feel like my opponent is all over that. Randy, my dog pack! No! Okay, this is not the way I wanted to start today's game. Where are you going, bro? He's going to the run. Don't let him in. He's in. All right, you know what? We got to keep trying. We got to keep trying to chuck it up to old Randy Moss, man. One-on-one coverage to the best wide receiver in the game, and the swat button, I feel like it's so effective. How many yards can Randy Moss actually get, though? Like, that's the real question. He's coming up with that for the first down. Like, I think he can get a good 300. We made some mistakes, so we're down by 8, but I feel like a touchdown here, we're right back in the game. There it is. Randy Moss again coming up with the catch. Spin, breaking tackles, hitting the hit sticks. He's tired, but we got to keep running. Okay, we gotta find a way to get this first down here. Watch Randy. Okay, everyone is okay. Okay. Where are we at? Where are we at? Randy? Go upfield, Randy. I see you, Moss. Go upfield, Randy. Now, user versus user, Randy Moss, wide open. That's a catch, baby. Opponent definitely knows what I'm trying to do. There's 100% he knows I'm trying to get it to Randy Moss. This user is targeting Randy Moss almost every single play. Here we go. Randy Moss open. He's going to get down into the red zone. I thought maybe that would have been a touchdown. I'm going to do a fade. This is a bad idea. I'm going to fade it to Randy. Randy did it. Oh, he got it. my mind we'd get a stop here and score again before half. You're not spinning with Bus. Perfect situation. 1:55 on the clock. We still have 3 timeouts. He's got none. We should be able to feed Randy Moss, get down the field, score super, super quick. Odell Beckham in the slot. I feel like that's the best spot for Odell Beckham. I truly, truly do. Randy Moss again wide open. Now, when we actually start playing where it's not a featured video with Randy Moss, I feel like he's really going to shine. But right now, we're just spoon feeding him the football, which is like good, but I feel like he'll do a lot better when he just mixed in into the offense. 205 yards passing, 205 yards catching for Randy Moss. 2 touchdowns. 22-yard line, 1 minute left. Here we go. Where are we going to go here? Where are we going to go? A fade right there? A fade to Randy? Give it to him one time! 3. Now, a field goal would give us the lead, but we're not kicking a field goal. We're going to look again for Randy Moss here. See if he can get someone open. Moss is going to be covered. I'm going to run with Michael Vick. Get that first down. Vick! He's in tough. Wow! He did a front flip! There we go. Got the lead, baby. Okay, so giving up a kick return, tying the game up, ideally probably not the smartest thing, but we're going to give it to Randy right here. Got the first down, no huddle again. That's what happens when you record. Sometimes I go on Twitter and, do stupid stuff. We've allowed 211 passing yards. Here we go. Right back to Randy one more time. Trying to get him to, like, playmaker up the middle of the field and see if, like, we can get something there. That's what I was trying to do. 3rd and 21, bro. This should be interesting to say the least. Here we go. Wait for it. Okay, Randy. Oh, what a play. What a play. He was open. That might have been my fault. I'll let you guys decide it down below. We got to try to win this. This guy is trying to win. I'm so reckless when we run commit, but it works pretty well, man. Now, they did drop Ultimate Master Night Train Lane, guys. Make sure you guys are grinding your daily objectives for that. I've been doing it. We should have about 15 days. Big 3rd and 9. He'll definitely take his field goal now. Where's he going to go? He's got the slants over them. Oh, no. I should have. Oh. 2nd and 9. Come on, defense. One time, defense. One time. Watch Moon. He's going to run. Moon, scramble time. Already in the fourth quarter, 2020. This is way more of a nail biter than I thought. I really thought I was going to come out and not throw any interceptions, but, you know, life comes at you fast. 21-yard line. He'll take his field goal, no doubt about it. Where's he going to go? Slant. Everything's covered. Deion, big tackle. I really, really want to block this kick. Like, so bad. And it's right down the middle. All right, we're down by 3.
That does give them the lead, but this one is still a long ways from over.
And you love to be able to look up at the scoreboard and see that you're out in front.
Deep in his own territory, he coughs up the football. And this will be scooped up by the defense.
Okay, now we have to hold him to a field goal. First and goal as Deion Sanders gets rocked. And Jerome Bettis, okay, come on, defense. Here we go, 3rd and goal. Come on, defense. No. Yep. Yeah. I've come back from things, but I don't think today's going to be one of them. I really don't. We're gonna find out what we can do with 3 timeouts, 2:30 on the clock. But sometimes this happens. And, man, guys, I am not the YouTuber that records all day to get, like, an amazing video of me winning every game. Like, if I lose, I want y'all to see me lose. It's simple as that. I lose just like everybody else loses. But I'm not trying to lose, if you know what I mean. Chris Johnson, all the way, baby. We go. Really? Oh, boy. Come on, man. They got to find a way to score here. Get in there, Chris Johnson. He's in. He's not in. No. Only me, man. This only would happen to me. 3rd and goal. Clock is still moving like Tony. Ran commit, and I'm screwed. Oh, just like that, we're going to have to settle for 3, but it's a smart thing to do. Got to get a stop on D. 1 stop. No doubt in my mind he's going to run the football. He's got to run the football here. See where he's going to go with Jerome Bettis. He's going to go to the left side. We're right there, baby. Timeout. Yo, this man is in 5 wide formation. This could be the biggest mistake of the game right now. Where's he gonna go? Oh, he threw it right at me. Okay, clock time, gotta call another timeout. Oh my God, we only have 1 timeout, 3rd and 10. If he gets a first down here, we are gonna take an L with Randy Moss. I'm okay with it. This guy played good. We got some bad breaks, but I feel like the defense can make one more play. That's all I'm gonna need. Go. Oh God, everyone's covered. Get him, let's go. Not having timeouts definitely hurts us here. 2nd and 10, 45-yard line. Where are we gonna go? Where are we going to go? Oh, my God. Circle. Open. Catch it. Get out of bounds, Calvin. We in this bad boy. Got to find a way to work the sideline. Got to find a way to work the sidelines. Odell. Oh, God. Clock's still running. No huddle. No huddle. Come on, baby. Got to be great here. 19, 18. That might have been a bad play. I panicked through it. We've got to find Randy Moss in the back of the end zone. No time left. He's on the defensive lineman. Randy Moss for the win. He's down. To the one! Ah! Go! No! He got down to the one! Hike it, Brown, please. Madden, don't do this to me. Hike it. Oh, we got it off. Oh, no! No! I think Randy Moss got in on that play. Down to the one with no timeouts, and that is gonna be the game. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. If you want another gameplay tomorrow, man, drop a like, leave a comment, streak for the stats, and everything's back on the wrap. If you guys didn't know, my son got an ear infection, and, being a dad is being a dad, man. So we're back uploading, man. Randy Moss, all I got to say is he played really, really well. I played stupid. At the end of the day, I played stupid.